sure you want to go any further? Some things you can't unsee. Get this over
full of Deathclaw eggs. A dozen, maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. We know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. We stole her damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
Attention! Attention all citizens! Halt! Civilian! A mandatory curfew is in effect! Return to your home immediately!
This is pointless. The war is over.
Irrelevant! Under the terms of the Martial Law Act, Section 12.J, those refusing to comply with a curfew order are to be pacified. Repeat, will you comply?
Will you comply?
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 Civic malfeasance detected.
Easy there, girl. Easy. Yeah, hang on. It's all right. And then we're gonna take your baby. Preston, shut the hell up, alright? We help those people in need. I'm just gonna take this, okay? You could have your baby. I'm just gonna take all the ammo. Alright, you could have the Brahmin meat, I don't want that. Can I talk to you? You're a very beautiful mother. Congratulations on a nest of one. Let me talk to your stupid head.
Just point me to it. Hey there. Need something? What are you thinking about? The Commonwealth's a lot bigger than I realized. Are things all right between us? You probably think you're doing your best, but I know that you can do better.
Alright, you know what? Went our separate ways. Get out of here, Preston. Get out of here.
You know where to find me.
I'ma leave, okay? I'ma leave. Yeah. It's not, that's wrong with that.